thing which my father always taught me, be honest to your job and take pride in what you do. It's very easy to wear a black color jacket or a blue color jacket, but the white jacket, you know, it's very difficult to wear. You've got to keep it spotless. Cooking is always done from your heart. Hands make their movements according to the condition of your heart. If you cook with love, it will definitely flow into your dishes. And this is exactly the essence of being a good chef. You know, Dad had a traveling job. He used to travel quite a bit. And we always looked forward to his coming back home. Because whenever he would come back home, he would bring in a lot of food with him. And he would come back home, he would like to throw parties that would involve a lot of cooking, a lot of food. I've always imbibed that habit. Hi, I'm Chef Rajdeep Kapoor, and the recipe that I'm going to show you today is biryani. This recipe is very close to my heart because this is the recipe which my father used to cook every Sunday for all of us when we all used to sit together to have this biryani, the sumptuous biryani. Well, I present to you the Khandani biryani. This is the biryani recipe which has been shared by my father. In fact, this is a tribute to my dad on the Father's Day. I have actually grown up eating this biryani, and I hope you enjoy this biryani as much as I did all my life.